sure made a rep for yourself. Good job banging up those bandits. I'd say you're a regular tough guy.
You have to know. The human mutations weren't caused by cosmic radiation from the asteroid hit. The mutants were created by the Authority, experimenting with nanotrites and humans. The failures were rejected and discarded into the wasteland like trash left to reproduce and spread. That's the truth, and that's what people need to know. I joined the Resistance after working with General Cross in the Old City. Had to, especially after I saw that the nanotrites might be used to save the mutants, not control them. My research shows that the nanotrites can be reprogrammed to perform more of the basic subneurological functions. If that can really be done, and if they were implanted in the mutants, we may be able to reverse the mutational progress. Captain Marshall has allowed me to set up a small lab here to run my experiments and tests.
Ooh! Thank you. Dada!